Hey guys, welcome back. So today we are going to see like a job updates from the different companies. So here I have a sheet. So in that I have all the job openings of different companies. Okay, so these are all the job openings. So what I will do, I will show you some of the links to open that. Suppose if this is a link, this is from ClueTrack, so you can go and apply for this. So I have given the link for all those companies, so which have the openings, so you can go at their career page. So I have given the links for almost all of the companies here. Okay, so right now they are hiring. They are hiring for React also, like for every position, for full stack or software engineering, for DevOps engineering, for sales, for executive, for administrator. So anything like whatever you want to get. So almost a lot of position opening is there, a lot of companies. So what I will do, I will append this sheet in the description box so that you can go and apply for the position that you want. So suppose I have opened this ClueTrack company. So here if you see, there's a lot of openings for account manager, for sales development representatives, and if I go down, there is a requirement for SD1, SD1 front-end, SD2, SD2 front-end, SD2 back-end, and SD1 back-end also. So there is a lot of openings is there. So I have given the links for all those companies here. You can go ahead and check that. If I clicked on that this company, if you see that McAfee India, they're also hiring for a cloud developer software engineer. So here you can read all the roles and requirements and experience. So these are the company's websites. So I have put the link in the sheet. Okay, so you can go ahead and apply whatever you want. Suppose if I open for Amazon, so this will redirect you to Amazon page. So you can go and apply for software development engineer role in the Amazon. So this is the link, and last date is 31st October. Okay, so you can go and you go ahead and apply that. Okay, so yeah, so I will append this sheet in the description box so that you can go ahead and apply for all these companies. So yeah, if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and please share this video with those who are in it. Thank you for watching.